Garea. His opponent being led towards the ring by his manager, Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, at 239 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Oh, take a look at it, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Randy Savage, and a look at Elizabeth, is she lovely?
She certainly is. I'll tell you what, she certainly compliments him, and there's no doubt about that one.
You might not like the team, but she's a gorgeous lady, and he is the champion.
Well, she certainly is, and I refuse to call him Macho Man any longer for a number of reasons, of course, one of which is that on November 8th, in the Boston Garden, she literally stole the championship from Tito Santana.
Oh, no, he's still champion.
A little bit of jellyfish over here, huh?
Were you in attendance? Did you see what went down?
I did.
I haven't been in Boston in a while. I'm going to come back there. Eh?
What a gorgeous attire he has there. You know, it's a tremendous robe he has on.
You boys just wish you could have somebody do that for you. Walk around there and take a beautiful sequin robe off you.
Gorilla, what would a robe like that cost?
Oh, you're looking at between $20,000 and $25,000 worth of ring attire.
Tony Garea, he wants the robe. Or he wants
Elizabeth. Look at that. Referee Danny Davis once again getting involved here with the wrestlers. You're not supposed to do that, John.
Well, I'll tell you not, but that it's still fair, Dickham.
Oh, high crossbody by Tony. Two count only.
That's why he's a champion. He kicked right out and went right back to work on his man. That's
Savage right. Still
stays
got
right
his
on
shades
him
on. I can't believe it.
Tony Garea
over the top, sunset flip, couldn't get the leverage.
Look at a Macho Man match. Still got the goggles on and the sequins.
Oh, small package, he couldn't get him.
He'll even beat you with sunglasses, Garea.
Oh,
big knee from the back, and out
Garea
you go.
Garea gone out hard to the floor here. Oh, going up to the top, some 15 feet high. Look out below. Double axe handle. Oh, he nailed him with it.
That's why he's a champino.
Wow.
Wow.
Tony Garea, former six-time co-holder. Right now, wrestling fans, soon to be making his way to the World Wrestling Federation, superstar Billy Graham.
Superstar Billy Graham out here in the remote stretches of the unknown, the barren, vast wastelands of the desert where only one man can survive. And you're looking at him, Superstar Billy Graham, who is bad to the bone, who is getting tougher, who is getting meaner, and coming back to hurt somebody. Back to the WWF and Randy Macho Man Savage. You got to get ready, because one day you might have to deal with the Man of Steel, Superstar Billy Graham.
Talk about hurting somebody. Right now, the champion Savage really putting a hurt on Tony Garea as he did everything under the sun to him outside the ring. Now going to the top turnbuckle.
Say your prayers, Tony boy.
We'll see that patented flying elbow, and he's the master of it. There it is. Oh. Good night. Lights out. Guaranteed. One,
wrap
two, three count.
This case is closed.
Wow. Unbelievable. Once Randy Savage goes up there and plants that flying elbow some 15 feet down, I don't care who the individual is, he's not going to get up from it.
Your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Oh, look at him right now, giving some static to Elizabeth as she obviously was standing in the wrong part of the ring.
Well, good thing she wasn't underneath that elbow like Tony Garea was, or she'd have to sell that farm. Or in this case, maybe the robe.
Very impressive victory here this week on Wrestling Challenge by that man, Randy Savage. Let's go back and take a look. We're going to take a look at how Danny Davis gets involved here. Look at this. He's holding, he's actually holding on to him.
This referee, he should be whipped and put right out of there right now. Look at this referee.
That is ridiculous.
There. He's a Macho Man coming from high under the sky, dropping that elbow. As Sergeant Principal Terry King, this case is closed. One, two, and three.
Oh, congratulations, you got the three.
Very impressive.
He called out the champion. He want to come back.
Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, not so Macho Man, Randy Savage.